All right, on the subject of beautiful animals, it's probably something you've never thought about. Why would you, right? The value of a dolphin. Well, it turns out UH marine biologists have thought about it and, in fact, recently completed a whole study to determine the answer, again, the value of a dolphin, which even they were a bit surprised by. According to researchers at the University of Hawaii's Institute for Marine Biology, there's somewhere between 350 and 400 spinner dolphins that call the crystal clear blue waters off the west side of Oahu their home. And based on their studies, they also determined these dolphins are not particularly fond of road trips.
They don't range over very large areas, and very unique to this particular species, but no other species of dolphins do in the world, is that they go offshore at night where they forage and feed at night, and then during the daytime, they come into these shallow coastal calm waters, which is exactly where people can see them.
Biter and study author Carly Weiner recently launched the study to determine the value of a single dolphin based on the direct amount of spending generated by the beloved animals.
The results are pretty astounding. Went about this by looking at how many tourists every year go to see a spinner dolphin through a commercial operator. Once you do that, you know how many tickets are sold, you know how many, what's the price of a ticket, and thereby you can calculate how much money the industry generates. And then if you have a rough idea of how many animals are out there, you can then do some calculations to figure out what's the value of one single spinner dolphin.
And when it was all tallied up, it turns out the value of a dolphin is quite pricey.
Well, a single spinner dolphin off the Waianae coast throughout its lifetime is about $3.3 million per animal.
Biter points out that doesn't even take into account any indirect spending, including lodging, transportation, or food.
It is a fascinating result, and it really does speak to why we need to preserve and conserve these animals, not just for the animals themselves, but for the value of the animals to the local economy.
Which is why he says, as much as the dolphins enjoy interacting with the humans and we love seeing them, they're yet another valuable natural resource we must be careful not to love to death.
That's absolutely correct. I mean, I get pretty grumpy if I don't get enough rest and sleep and if I don't get enough food. Same thing with these animals. They have a daily behavioral budget, and if that is broken down, it certainly has long-term consequences for the populations. But we want to make sure that it's a viable population by safeguarding them and not getting them too close and not interacting with them too much.